But first and foremost, I want to take my time. If there's any covenant parents in the gallery today, I want to apologize to you right now. I am so sorry that you're having to sit here and listen to this. We've done nothing for you. We've lied to you. They've said they're going to do something.
Representative Mitchell, you're on your amendment, please. No, you're not. On your amendment. Stay on your amendment, please.
His mic's not on.